Hello students, in the previous video we started chapter 9 money. We already done get set go of this chapter. Now today we will start exercise 9a. Okay, the first question is convert the following into paise. Have to convert the following rupees into paise. You already know that the 1 rupees is equals to 100 paise. Okay, now 1 rupee is equals to 100 paise, then rupees 10 is equals to how many paise? First, rupees 1 is equals to 100 paise, then rupees 10 is equals to 10 into 100 paise, which gives 1000 paise. Okay, answer is 1000. Here next one is 50 rupees 55 is equals to dash paise. How many paise are there in 50 rupees? Multiply this 55 by 100. Answer is 5500 paise. Got it? Now here 100.60 is equals to dash paise. How many paise are there in 100 rupees 60 paise? Now multiply this 100 rupees 60 paise by 100. Answer is, when you multiply decimal value by 100, then it's 100.60 by 100. It gives the answer 100.60. Here two digits point is lie. Before the two digits, you also have to put decimal before the two digits, that is here. Now answer is 10060. Okay, point 00 will have neglected value. Okay, now then answer is 10060 paise. Again, I'll repeat this again. Here, how many paise are there in 100 rupees 60 paise? We know that 1 rupees is equals to 100 paise. Now multiply this 100 rupees 60 paise by 100. Answer is 100600. Now here, decimal is lie before the two digits. In answer, we also place decimal before the two digits, that is double zeros. Okay? If decimal is placed before two zeros, then it can be neglected. Then answer will be 10060 paise. Hope you understand this. Now here, same again, multiply by 100. Then answer is 2025 paise. Okay students, now come to question number B part. How many coins or notes does the following have in terms of? How many 25 paise coins makes rupees 10? You already know that 4 25 paise coins rupees 1 rupee. Then how many 25 paise coins makes rupees 10? That is 4 multiply by 10, which gives 40. That is 40 25 paise coins makes 10 rupees. Here 5 rupees 500 is equals to 2 coins. How many 2 rupees coins makes rupees 500? And how many 2 rupees coins makes 500? Here 500 divided by 2, which gives 250. That is 250 coins of 2 rupees makes rupees 500. Got it? Now third one is also the same, that is how many 50 notes rupees that makes 2000 rupees. Then divide this 2000 by 50, we get the answer 40. 40 notes of 50 rupees makes 2000 rupees. Now fourth part is, how many 5 notes rupees makes rupees 100? Here again same, divide this 100 by 5, we get the 20 answer, that is 20 notes of 5 rupees makes 100 rupees. Okay, now fifth part is, how many 50 paise coins makes 20 rupees? You already know that 2 paise coins of 50, that makes 1 rupee. Then multiply this 20 by 2, get the 40 answer. That is 40 coins of 50 paise makes 20 rupees. Okay students, fine. Now comes to C part. Convert the following into rupees. Now you have to convert the following paise into rupees. Here in first part, you have to convert the following rupees into paise. Then you multiply it by 100. Here you convert the following paise into rupees. Now you have to divide this paise by 100. Got it? You have to divide this by 100. First part is 15,000 paise convert into rupees. Here 15,000 paise convert into rupees, then divide it by 100. Here 0 is cut by 0, again 0 is cut by 0, answer is 150. That rupees 150 is equals to 15,000 paise. Got it students? Here B part is, again 260600 paise convert into rupees. Divide by 100 again. 0 is cut by 0. Then comes to answer 266. Got it? Again, third and fourth part are also same. This is your homework. You have to do it yourself. Now, comes to second question. Match the columns. Here, first of all, you have to solve this. Then match it by the answers which gives in the column first. First one is 7 into rupees 50. Gives the answer 7 5s are 35, 350 rupees. Okay, next one is 8 into 100, 800 rupees plus 6 into 20, 120 rupees. Next one is 3 into 10, 30 rupees. Add them together, 800 plus 120 plus 30, which gives 950 rupees. Got it? Now, C part is 8 into 100, which gives 800 rupees, plus 4 into 10 gives 40 rupees, plus 5 into 1 gives 5 rupees. Add them together, which gives 845 rupees. Got it? Now, next one is 7 into 10, which gives 70 rupees. Here, 100 plus 50 plus 2 into 100 rupees plus 50 rupees plus 2 into 20, that is 40 rupees, which gives, add them together, 190 rupees. Got it? Now match it with the column first. Here 350, there is 350 here, first number. 950, which is D number, second part. 845 match with this, third part. 70 rupees here is fourth part. Now here 190 rupees, that is fifth part. Got it students? 4, 5, 1, 2, 3 is the correct answer. Okay, hope you all will understand this exercise. Now complete this exercise in your maths book. Okay, thank you students. Okay, take care.